Do that fucking starting race.
Yeah, I'll have a Canadian behind me. Shouldn't be a huge deal.
Hola, buenas tardes.
Oh boy.
Buenas tardes.
Canadian named Benoit.
Buenas tardes.
Balls.
Buenas tardes. Oh, you know what that red thing is on the left side of the rear wing mail?
No.
I bet that's the transponder.
Probably.
Yeah.
Ooh, the guys in 1 and 2 have the same livery.
Yeah, and they're quick.
Yeah, let them go.
If you can get around them and back them up into the field, it'd be good, Decker.
Nah.
Get a faster pair in this series?
Yep.
No, sir.
Oh, goody.
Alright.
You crash, you die.
I'm gonna die awfully quickly.
Hey, Alex, if you get a good jump, I'm gonna let you go. Okay. Again, I've never been off the line of this car in a long time.
I think you just
actually, that's
clutch.
A good point. Neither have I. Shit.
Wasn't the last race we did together at Charlotte? When I first developed my issues.
Which issues? Alright, here we go.
The incident.
Green, green, green!
Yep, looks like you just dropped the clutch.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Did you hit him or did you just...
I had to brake heavily.
Car
with
left.
Now, Todd's gonna try and come past.
I did the same thing with Thacker. I'm in rear end of Thacker.
We're on the left.
Oh god, they're too wide.
Yeah, right.
Thacker, I'll let you go.
No, man.
Scared.
Let's just don't lose these guys. Stay with it.
Jesus, the draft of this car.
Oh. Almost high standard, dude.
Yep.
Car on your right.
Got in there too deep trying to keep up with those guys.
To the right.
Oh, I just did a perfect switchback.
Got a car on the left. Stay on the right.
This guy was
to the right.
Alright, so stay in and I'm gonna lift and let you go.
No. You've got the line. You got
stay
the
right
third
there.
Line. Go ahead.
Clear. Got a slow car on the right.
One in the wall.
It's one of the Fast Brothers.
Yeah, he doesn't look like he's ready to get out of the way, but he's definitely slow. Please, buddy. You're fucked. Let's get out of the way. Alright, he'll crash again. He's got broken suspension, I bet.
I
good second or third there.
Second.
I don't know why I got a bad run out of there.
I honestly don't know what just happened. I hit a guy I should regret because I'm strong.
I tried second there and I just lost the rear because of it. I feel like this guy must have low downforce. He's quick in a straight line and slow in the corner.
Take that corner different every single time.
I do?
Yeah, no, I do.
I just try not to hit the walls.
Yeah.
Yep, he's awake.
No fucking pace with this fucking draft.
One coming back. Okay.
Back and forth.
Could be loose.
Fucking yeah. Place. He'll be coming back, he's quick. I don't think he hit anything out there. Just gonna try to pressure the Siberian into doing something.
Oh, I forgot to map my tear-offs, goddammit. Wait, no, I didn't. I don't know when I did that.
I used the same button as I used for headlight flash.
Yep, that's what I did too. I got lucky.
I'm probably get a second there, but I'm just not comfortable with it yet. Fucking DRS or something here.
Bad front wheels. Losing time down the streets.
I'm in an Iberian prison.
Hope they hit each other, that's good.
Thank you. missed a shift because I found my beer.
Hey guys, come back.
Car stopped on the left.
Is that the leader?
Go to the top.
Yeah, someone.
That car is a lap down.
I can't look right now.
No, lap down. Hoping that was the leader.
Pass right, Thomas.
Hey, you're doing well, Tom. Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys want to come back here? You
can't go any farther forward up here. There's the Iberian guarding the gate.
I'd like to dial it some fucking but...
Careful, I ran wide.
You're fine.
I can't get near the 203s.
I have no intention of passing out, so let's just get back up to him.
Or you can come back to me.
Yes.
Oh no!
That's good. But there's gonna be people quitting out of this race, so if you just towed, then I would get back in the car.
I didn't tow him in my pit stop.
Oh, well, there you go.
Oh, he's still getting fed in 2 minutes, so it's not enough time to even do a lap, so.
For fuck's sake, we still got 10 laps to go.
Don't say that.
Kinda feel like we've been out here for a month of Sundays.
Yep, and he's back awake, so.
Here's that.
I still got a minute left.
Ten laps to go.
Yes.
How damaged is my infantry?
Your front wing's a little tweaked on the left side.
That explains that.
And when I mean a little tweaked...
You mean a lot, don't you?
Yeah, you pretty much have nothing covering that front wheel.
Yep, that'll be it.
Well, Thacker had an issue.
I saved, I didn't touch anything.
Oh, that's a good nice save then.
Oh.
Hold on, thanks.
Aw, oh, fuck.
Mother's turn. this one.
Okay. I'm just crashing four settles up. How far back is the draft reach? Because it doesn't seem like it helps me much. I think he's just trimmed out.
Yeah, he did. He hit Lupus, the guy in front of me.
Oh, okay. I thought for sure he was going to drive back through the field. This lift-off overshoot is kind of nice once you get the hang of it.
Yeah, that's what fucked me in the first corner. I felt I got too confident with it. It is nice when you don't test it.
Stuck.
Like stuck in the barriers?
No, stuck. Literally facing the runway on a track where you can't turn around. I had to turn. I'm out. Say goodbye to all my eye rating.
Just stick it out, you won't lose so much.
So will. Why do I not lose so much?
Because there might be other guys crash. There's still 8 laps to go around the fucking tough track.
Yeah, but it's no fun just driving laps on the road.
Jesus! Oh Jesus! Hit that curb.
Full car ahead.
All right, Dagger. Me and you again.
I'm out.
Right, what'd you do?
No, I got stuck. Stuck. Then couldn't turn around because the track was too narrow. So that's a tow.
That's right, Mark.
2.5 minutes.
So. Oh boy.
I think I fucked up my left front wheel hitting that curb that hard.
God damn it.
Car okay, Alex?
Yeah, now I feel like I'm gonna make that premonition that more people are gonna wreck come true, but it's gonna be me. Like all over the place now. I don't know if the left front's messed up. The wheel's off a little bit, but that guy that you're coming up on is slow as shit. Be careful. User disconnected from your channel. Rip. Just sucks because I don't know if I would have beat Victor, but it was fun while I still had a shot.
Car on your right. Clear.
Pro tip, that curve on the inside of the last corner is to be avoided.
Yeah, I've done that as well.
Oh, I double downshifted. Right as I was getting to the dipper, about died.
Do that.
Then don't do that, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't want you to die.
I mean, one more position for you.
Yeah, that's true. I'm okay with that.
If you get up here, I'll let you have it.
Rick, I'm gonna earn it.
But if I say I'll let you have it, and then you pass me a merit, then I can just act like I gave it to you.
Now you're just psychologically fucking with me.
Second favorite game after racing. My fronts are going off a little bit.
Yeah, I'm getting some of that too, especially the downhill section. The car is pushing out.
Waiting for you too, Thomas. That's right.
Thanks, mate. Thank you.
Oh, yellow flag, what's that?
Five to go.
Up the rears into the cutting. I mean the fronts on the rears. If I'm locking up the rear, that'd be crash.
That'd be good.
Hey, will you stop us right here, man? Thank you.
I'd love to have one of these cars to take to a track day.
Oh yeah. Oh, I just took that curb, Alex. Oh, we saved it. That was scary.
Yeah, I got a little puckered up just hearing about it. I need to back it down. I had a couple quick moments in that last lap. Fucking exhausting. Races aren't normally this long, are they?
35
minutes?
I have no idea.
We're almost out of fuel, but it looks like we'll make it to the end.
I like this a lot better when I had Victor's draft. Don't forget that.
Yeah. How far is the leader up?
31 seconds ahead of me.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, probably 2.5 seconds a lot faster than us. Maybe 2 seconds, counting for our spins.
And I'm done.
No way.
Yep. That was fun, Alex. God damn it.
Was it completely screwed?
No, I ended the drop super weird and locked him up.
Oh, what I meant was, like, if you could have stayed on track, there's only two to go, and you had 40 seconds on that guy.
Oh, no. I mean, my left front's completely pushed in. God damn it. Oh, that was fun. Fuck. That's irritating. God, that was just fucking sloppy, man. God damn it.
Alright, I'm gonna quit pushing then.
Yeah, dude, not worth it. Yeah, I entered in the corner way wide than I... Oh yeah. I stuffed it real good. Fuck.
My shoulder's hurting from this damn car. Yeah, like it feels like there's something pinched my left shoulder. Part's got a lot of
pass right, not pass right
in the wheel. Tom left before he reminded me my beers are in the freezer.
White flag, one more lap to go.
Yay!
How many laps left? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Last lap.
Alex is coming to white flag.
If you could have fed the baby, like, at the racing chair, and just done tow laps, you might have been able to make some positions. Becker, is your tow done? Can you drive out of the pits to get another tow in?
Actually, yes. Oh, car's so
fucked. Come on, dude.
Right side. Clear the right.
I would limp it around if you could drive it. It's faster than the tow. You're only gonna lose one position for that if you finish where you're at. I had a race in this car where I didn't get run over by someone at the start.
Congrats, everyone. Thank you.
Good day.
Congrats on the podium, Victor and Alex.
Thanks, mate.
Wish your dad, you're gonna pay.
Half of it gets to the end, by the looks of it.
Good race, guys. Good race.
Well, at least I finished the race. 12 laps down.
Wow.
There's a flag. It's over.
Beautiful car, Aaron.
Thank you, sir.
Great job, driver.
That's a weight reduction level 1 upgrade.